Good afternoon and welcome to the Cathedral of St. Philip. I'm Caroline Robinson, the organist and associate choirmaster here at the Cathedral, and we're very glad that you're joining us today for our Sunday afternoon organ recital, either here in person or online. We have choral evensong following this, and we hope that you will stay and listen to some glorious choral music following this organ recital. Today we welcome Dr. Charles Tompkins from Greenville, South Carolina, where he has for a long time been university organist and professor of music at Furman University in Greenville, South Carolina, and was also my teacher for a while during high school. So it's great to be reunited and to hear his wonderful playing. He has many accolades, and you can read in his bio just all the wonderful things that he has done. For those of you listening online, I'll go ahead and read out the program so you know what you're listening to. He will begin the concert with the Pièce, Heroique by César, Franck. After that, the Fantasy and Fugue in C minor, BWV 537 by Johann Sebastian Bach. Then, in honor of Martin Luther King weekend, he will play three settings of African American spirituals by different composers based on Ain't That a Good News, Round About the Mountain, and Every Time I Feel the Spirit. Following that, he will play Florence Price's Air from Suite No. 1 for organ, and he will end the program with a very exciting Toccata for organ by Joseph Jongen. So you're definitely in for a treat. I'd also like to extend my gratitude to Lowell Jax and the Friends of Cathedral Music for their support of this wonderful series, and we hope to see you in future concerts and evensongs. Thank you.